Hey everyone, I'm Kevin from Espresso Parts and Fiorenzato USA, and today we're taking a look at the AllGround home grinder. Now this grinder can grind as fine as espresso and as coarse as filter brew, and it's packed full of features that we think make it the ultimate grinder for the home barista. Let's check it out. The AllGround was designed specifically for the home barista. It's constructed from the same durable materials as Fiorenzato's commercial line, so it doesn't feel flimsy like other home grinders and has a really nice weight to it. Its casing was engineered to eliminate vibration, so you can grind without fear of waking anyone up. It's available in a variety of color options to match your space, and it stands at 17.5 inches tall to fit under standard kitchen cabinets. Now, let's talk about the powerhouse of this grinder, the burrs. The AllGround is equipped with 64mm flat burrs that are Red Speed titanium coated and rated for 1,400 kilograms, or about 6 to 8 years of use. These burrs are paired with a 250-watt motor and spin at 1,600 RPMs to grind up to 7 grams of coffee per second, depending on grind size and coffee type. The burrs are accessible with the touch of a button, which makes cleaning and maintenance a breeze. One of the coolest things about the AllGround is the touchscreen. Now this interactive menu controls all functions of the grinder except for turning it on and off, which is done with the manual power switch. Each section of the AllGround's collar corresponds to a different menu within the interface and automatically changes when you reach a different range of grind settings. Red indicates espresso, and this menu gives you a few options for grinding. You can manually dose using the hand icon or program doses using the single or double shot icons. Programmable doses are based on time and can easily be set by holding down the single or double shot icon. Blue indicates Moka pot, and there's no programming for this range. Simply hold down the icon to grind and release to stop. Green indicates filter, and this is also a manual dose. Just tap the icon to grind and tap again to stop. The AllGround also includes a 1 pound removable hopper, adjustable portafilter rest, and a grinds container with a silicone lid that attaches right to the spout. When grinding for Moka pot or filter, we recommend grinding into the container to eliminate any spray. For more information or to purchase, visit us at espressoparts.com.